Richard Branson's space satellite company Virgin Orbit failed to take off in the first phase update. Billionaire Richard Branson's satellite launching firm Virgin Orbit failed to gain altitude in its first trading session since going public via a SPAC deal, falling more than 8% intraday on Thursday. VORB sank as much as 8.6% before trimming its losses to close at $9.14, down 1.2% from the final closing price for NextGen Acquisition Corp. VORB's go-public deal appears to have underwhelmed investors in general, as the company raised just $228 million cash through the merger instead of the roughly $483 million that it originally expected. VORB and NextGen announced in August that their merger would include up to $383 million in cash from the SPC's trust account, plus a $100 million private investment in public equity. Branson recently boasted that VORB is the only launch company that can go anytime, from anywhere to any orbit. Virgin Orbit launches satellites into orbit via a rocket mounted on a 747. Virgin Orbit represents just the latest foray into aerospace for Branson, a swashbuckling billionaire who's long been an aviation and hot air balloon enthusiast. Fellow billionaire Elon Musk of Tesla also runs privately held SpaceX, which launches satellites and astronauts into space, and is developing the Starlink satellite-based internet service provider.